Breaking at 5, a North Fort Myers family loses their dog in a house fire. The mobile home on Coach Light Lane caught fire this afternoon. Neighbors even rushed to grab their own hoses to help put it out. Good evening, I'm Kelly Burns.
And I'm Peter Bush. The family thinks a faulty electrical system caused the fire. They told NBC2's Megan Bragg they knew something was wrong.
Yeah, and I just spoke with that renter, and she did tell me that when she was here, the fire department actually told her that it was the electrical box. She's inside the home right now trying to get anything that's left, but neighbors did come up to this door right here. They tried to open it, but when they did, there was way too many flames, and it was too late for one of their pets. What once was Robin Podlescu's home.
I'm just going to salvage whatever I can and move forward.
Now, covered in fire tape and charred, Podlescu says she had just left for work around noon when she got the call that her home was on fire.
Well, fire alarm was going off, and my husband hauled off fire.
Angie Nelson and her husband, who live next door, jumped into action, trying to put out the flames.
We ran out. We tried to spray the house with the garden hose where the flames was coming from the back out, and we hardly have water pressure.
But the smoke and fire were just too much.
I could not go in. This was a yellow, very thick yellow smoke.
She's like 14 and a half.
Firefighters were able to save one of her dogs, but couldn't get to her other one in time.
And my family is my dogs. Well, I've lost a family member. Can't bring him back.
Podlescu tells us she was about to move because of problems with the trailer and her landlord.
I've been complaining for months that the lights have been flickering, and I got bunches of excuses.
She thinks the fire started because of an issue with electricity. And when she asked the landlord for someone to look at it,
he had hired a management company, and I've called them 6 or 7 times for other little issues. He did a walkthrough when I pointed out my concern about the electric. Oh, it's fine.
Now she's looking for a place to live and grabbing whatever's left.
If this mobile home was safe and sound, we wouldn't have had a fire. My pet wouldn't be gone.
Now, guys, we did see Red Cross out here earlier today trying to help her find a home where she can live right now. Reporting live in North Fort Myers, Megan Bragg, NBC2.